Hello, everybody. Welcome.
Hey.
Oh, the capture isn't. Oh, man. I always forget.
Yeah, I'm like, this doesn't look right, but who am I to judge? I had the music, so.
Yeah. Tell. Whatever. Where the hell? Oh, there it is. I was like, where's the source that I'm supposed to have for this video game? It should be here. It should be active. Maybe because the emulation's paused. Whatever. Hi. It's Finally Fantasy, yet again.
Every week that we're here or not here.
Yeah, there we go.
Finally Fantasy.
There we go. I failed to show off the little collection menu for the GBA version.
Oh, yeah.
It's got the little dual thing. If you it's let pretty. It wait long enough, it swaps between both intros. But yes, it's got the bestiary. Oops, that's the B button. It's got the bestiary for both games.
Well, hot damn. What doesn't
we could learn about the leg eater.
Oh, I do want to learn about the leg eater.
Oh. Well, there you go. There's all its fucking stats.
Wow, but I want to know like what its personality is like.
Yeah, honestly. Well, it doesn't have weaknesses.
Oh, good to know.
It's resistance, body, and mind. It absorbs none.
Hmm.
Yeah, I would have thought these guys would be weak to fire.
Yeah.
Hornets are just real normal. Just normal men.
The return of the normal men.
Speaking of.
Yeah.
I love this dude. I don't know if we're going to see any more Sasquatch. But I hope we do. And none of these guys have... Oh, he was weak to ice the whole time? I didn't have magic. I was out of MP when we faced Land Turtle like a chump.
Yeah.
That's on me. Yeah, okay. Yeah, zombies are always weak to fire. Green slime. Weak to these magics. Don't try to hit it. I'm sure we will run into more turtles in the future, so I will clock this information. Weakness fire for balloon. That is not what I... Wait. That doesn't seem right.
What is it made of, then?
It is green. Who can say? Oh.
It's made of gas.
Oh, it's playing his boss theme. That's fun. Well, that's good. I'm glad I checked the bestiary. Anyways, let's go play the game. Oh. We haven't even met that guy yet. We went on this whole adventure for hours and hours, and we didn't even meet the face of our oppressor. But yeah, everything's fucked, and we gotta go back to Hilda.
Yeah. We were like, oh no, we gotta stop them. Oh wait, they already did it. Never mind.
Also, I guess for those just joining us, our faithful crew, Furion, who is our bowman now, Maria, who is our half white mage, half monk, she's our punch healer. Guy is our beautiful wizard who wields a battle axe.
And he's been working very hard.
He's working so hard. Minwoo is probably gonna die. since this is just Star Wars, we have pegged him as the Obi-Wan.
Take your bets. Is he actually the Obi-Wan? Or could it be someone else? Oh shit, that's me.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you were Hilda.
Many were wounded in the Dreadnoughts attack. The shock has even caused my father's condition to turn for the worse.
Oh no.
Everybody's dying. I hate that my father has to see this. He knows his death is near.
Oh. Oh. Is there nothing you can do, Minwu? I'm also Minwu. All those who live must someday die. It is our fate. Damn, really makes you think. Still, it is my duty as a white wizard to ease the pain of those who suffer. I shall remain here and devote myself to the care of the wounded. I take my leave of you.
He avoids death for now.
Yeah, darn, he escaped. The fate of the world rests on you, Firion. Waste no time in destroying the dreadnought. The ogre boys. Aw.
Shucks. Wow, that was fast. His mission has improved a great deal, thanks to Minwu. Wow, he really is an effective white wizard. Many lives were taken in the dreadnought's attack. How are we supposed to fight something so terrible?
Do you have anything I can show to you? You like this canoe?
Nothing happened.
You like this ring? You like this pass? Oh yeah, we have a pass under the dreadnought.
Yes.
You like this house?
A ring and a house. A little desperate there. Period.
I'm sorry. Minwu has this old bastard. The king's illness goes far beyond the physical. There's little I can do. A dreadnought is a massive airship. It's likely they both function on the same principle. Okay.
Okay.
Sid gave up all he had for his airship. His rank, his honor, his family, everything.
Leash.
Huh? I know the code. I'm in here. I don't know about Mithril. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh, and he perished in the dreadnought's attack. Perhaps it'd be best if we surrendered to the Empire.
He doesn't know the password. Get him!
He's a spy!
No one knows more about airships than Sid. He was such a fine knight once. Oh, men change.
No, he fucking sucks.
Yeah. What a loser. Alright. What? Hilda, what do you want me to do about this?
I don't know.
I guess we gotta find the dreadnought. Yeah,
you're
sorry.
So smart.
Sorry. Yeah. I guess we can go find Sid again.
I guess, yeah, they seem to be, like, hinting.
Hey, Sid's cool. Maybe go look at him.
He knows airships. Dreadnought's kind of an airship. I don't fucking know. if I knew that our precious city would be destroyed.
I'm just practicing magic at this point. No, not us. Doing cure for no reason other than to grind it.
I gotta practice somehow.
I mean, yeah, I don't. Where was this man? He was across the water. I remember that much. Oh, help! Oh, damn. We left the other ship at the other place.
Ooh.
Sid, can you pick us up?
If only we had a cell phone.
Yeah, honestly. Oh yeah, we also gave her fire. Man, she is... We gave her so much magic, and also the ability to punch.
Oh, it's like... What's happening? wrong window up.
Uh-oh. We could go back to the Empire.
Yeah.
It's still really bogus here and has random encounters. All right. If we kept going north. Ah, we find find the normal man.
Yeah,
the
back.
Crowd goes wild.
They grew their hair out. They don't look so depressed anymore either.
Oh my god. They have intense magics. They might be tougher than us.
Uh-oh.
You missed yourself. Well, it's not very good showing for me either. Oh no. Missed and he blinked it. God. These men seem a little much.
Yeah.
I'm starting to get a little worried.
Here,
we'll single target our magics. Probably should have single targeted the mage.
Oh my god. There's someone outside in the pool, I assume, who's like Daffy Duck laughing.
Whoa.
I'm like, what the hell? Real characters outside, because yesterday the people in the pool were like, oh, woohoo, yippee! Like, yahoo! And I'm just like, God, I wish I were me right now. I wish I had that kind of whimsy.
Damn, they had a blink tome. I don't think I should be here.
I think I walked a little too far.
Yeah, I don't know about this anymore. Level up Kira a little bit. I hope this isn't like some whack ass soft lock scenario.
Yeah, that would not be good.
Where if you don't take the ship back, you can't go back ever again.
Oh boy. Meow. It begins. Come here.
Well, I'm glad you're here, Red. If only to be the one person who knows anything.
I quite like it so far.
It's neat. Yeah, like, I mean, it's Star Wars.
Sure, but, you know, a lot of things are just Star Wars.
That's true. Like, no.
Even
like,
Star
yeah.
Wars is just Star Wars.
And damn.
The new ones.
It's just kind of... but no, I actually like this battle system a lot. Like,
Yeah, that's cool.
The way you make your characters. Kanu? Ah. Turbulence.
Alright. It's nice to see all these old friends.
Yeah. Oh yeah, FF12 really are just Star Wars, huh? The little I know about it.
Oh, yeah.
Hurt. Hurt bad. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Oh, no. I'm just dying there. Yeah.
Should I get help or something? My daughter. They killed my daughter.
Oh, my God.
Daughter of a pirate.
I don't like this. This is making me sad. All this pirate death.
Oh, we have a blink tome now. We could teach that to somebody. Just buy a shell tome.
It's 12 of Star Wars, except Chewbacca, the sexy bunny lady.
And we fucking love her for that.
Yeah. Said it many times. I was just about to give up on that game before those two showed up. I was like, okay.
Well, I guess I'll stick around. Oh, yes. Speaking of dying in an alley, attacked and destroyed the entire town. Bummer.
That sucks, dude. Anyway.
Oh, everybody sells mithril now. Oh, they sell new mithril things, like mithril axes.
Oh, cool.
We can get a mithril bow. And if anybody used a sword, we would use that.
Alas.
Yeah, get you that shit. Your mithril battle axe. Can we? What was it? I guess we can walk that length. Yeah, that is telling us to go there, so.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, no, that's still walkable. It's just a pain in the ass. Yeah, look at that. Alright. A long journey. Find the coastline and stick to it. Cool. I gotta get you better at that eventually. Hey. Yeah, love to see it. Gonna make my shit way too costly. Guy will never be able to cast a spell again. Until his brain gets bigger. I want Guy to talk more. I want to see Caveman Guy.
I know, it's not fair.
He got one line.
It's not, like, let him talk. Like, he has a lot to say.
We taught Chewbacca spells. Yeehaw. Now where the hell am I? Okay, now we go south.
Oh, yeah, it's one of the best scenes in the game. I'm looking forward to that.
Yes, you're gonna have to put the performance of a lifetime.
Yes. You need to, you know, called, loosen up.
You called such dibs on Guy, and he hasn't talked since the first cutscene of the game.
I was so excited.
There's the ship.
I love him.
Can't wait to see our friend Sid, who is most assuredly alive.
Oh boy.
Oh my god. I guess, yeah, we did see Poft was... No, wait, Sid was the only guy alive. Hey, Sid.
Hey! Oh, yeah, that's right.
But... what you want to do is blow up that thing's engine.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Huh? Oh! Tricky business. Let the flames get too high, you gotta run away. You gotta run away on your hands. Angel will blow sky high. Okay, okay. Hmm. Okay, so we learned about that.
Good to know.
Oh, you said, just take this boat. You guys just let us take this boat, please. Please.
I'm scared and confused.
About what? The boat? Or Sunfire? He told us about Sunfire and he was like, hey, that's the stuff. Mithril?
It's like, I don't know nothing about no mithril.
You don't got anything to say about this cool pass I have?
Yeah, we did ask about the sunflower. Or sunflower. Sunfire. If I could ask you about the sunflowers, I would.
Oh, man.
Someone in town lets you on the boat. But who?
Oh, yeah.
The guy right there.
But he just takes us on a one-way trip. Though I guess we now have Sunfire to talk to Tilda, I guess, about. Probably. If nothing else. Good to know that there's a long way around, and you don't just screw yourself out of that.
Yeah.
That would be a bad idea. Tumpty Tum. Hello, everybody. Well, yeah, I know. It'll be faster next time we have to go inevitably go back to Poft.
Yeah.
Or whatever. You. What do you know about Sunfire?
Sunfire is the crest of the kingdom of Kashuan. Its flame still burns on the ground floor of Kashuan Keep.
Oh.
Scott and Gordon have told me many stories concerning flame. The finer points of the tale are not known to me. However, I seem to recall that the flame cannot be passed to just any torch.
Hmm. Sid told us that we might be able to use Sunfire to destroy the Dreadnought.
Then there's no time to waste. You must depart for Kashuan. Keep at once. If you hire Sid's airship, the journey should not take long.
Ah, yes.
Okay. That leaves only one question. What can you use to bring the Sunfire back?
That is a good question. Do you have any ideas?
Uh-huh.
Obi-Wan, help. Every 3 years, they celebrate a festival of the flame in Kashuan. During the festival, the Sunfire is passed down to Eagle's Torch while its brazier is clean. Brazier is clean.
Sorry.
Slip of the tongue. Yeah.
God. Scott sealed the gates of Kashuan Keep to protect the Sunfire in the event that they were defeated in battle. You'll need the goddess's bell to break the seal.
Yeah. Thanks, old man. Glad I thought to talk to you. Gordon would know where the bell is kept, but I have not seen him lately. Yeah, where is that guy anyways?
Oh, don't worry about it.
I want it. Where's Gordon? Where's that sad asshole?
We do love him.
He's weeping and throwing up somewhere.
Yeah. I heard Scott and Gordon mention the bell. The gates of Kashuan Keep open only to the voice of a Kashuan or the ringing of that bell. The bell rests deep within a cavern on the snow plains. It will not be easy to retrieve. So it is your intention to enter the snow cavern? Very well. If only Gordon were here, there would be no need for you to risk such danger. But he isn't, so you must. There's nothing I can pray for your success. Thoughts and prayers. Joseph knows the snow plains like the back of his hand. You should seek his counsel.
Okay. Who?
The old man, I think. The one who's like, oh, I'm an old man.
I'm just an old man.
He's like, gotcha.
It was a trick. This man, are you Joseph? You still banging out? No, that's Tobin.
Oh, no, that's not me. Who's Joseph? Oh, wait.
Is he just the dude who was hanging out in Snow City?
I can't remember. I remember what he like looks like and stuff, but I don't remember. Oh, wait. Is he the bald one?
Hmm. Is he over in Salamand? I truly don't remember. I simply cannot recall.
Let's see here.
Also, yeah, I was thinking about in the perspective of like this in a in an NES perspective. Like this, yeah, that's pretty. That seems like pretty advanced for an NES game. The whole dialogue, like collection.
Salamand is where he is, I think.
Yeah. All right. I'm heading that way. We're gonna fight these soldiers on the way there, so we get money for the train. Ow. Get him. Single guy. bird. No, that's a church. Where am I? I love Joseph, but I know that when I'm around, I just get in his way. Who are you?
I know.
His wife? His daughter? No, that's his daughter. Right, yeah. We saved his daughter, Nelly, right? Sorry, Joseph's wife.
Is I Joseph?
I think I... May have been Joseph.
You're everybody. I'll be Joseph. It looks like you managed to save my... Thank you. That cowardly Borgin had been threatening Nelly to get to me.
What do you know about...
Is there anything I can do to help the Wubba? I gotta just ask. What do you know about... The only way to reach the snow cavern is on my snowcraft.
Yeah! Yes.
I keep the snowcraft hidden in the mine. There's a blue stone on the first floor that marks the spot.
Oh.
Look behind the stone and to the right. The secret room's there and the snowcraft is inside. Why don't you just show us? I'm sorry, I couldn't help you find the mithril. So I want to make up for this by pitching in now. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Oh, he's going.
Let's go. Oh. Oh. You need my hoverboard. Oh, Joseph. I don't like your prospects. Oh, you're a monk, huh? Or do you just not come with weapons? Give this. Oh, man. What's his face? Took all the good gear with him. I have to rebuy all that like brass shit. Wait, do we all just have mithril? No, we have bronze and silver. Yeah, we found some silver curiouses. I think in this very town. Joseph Bunge is real good. Oh, well, you know, he can join the club, I suppose. Oh, there's no silver here. I forget where we got the silver. Oh, right, in that one place, probably. Oh well. To the mines! Ah! Oh, the Sasquatches roam!
Yay!
Give me a home. The Sasquatches roam. I was gonna say, whoever gets first hit on this guy just kills him, so. We're too overpowered for this. Give us improved Sasquatch. I want these guys to job less. I feel bad for the Sasquatches. Alright. Whoa. Oh, watch out, guy. Joseph's strength increased. Ah, right, this conspicuous blue rock.
Ah, yes.
Hello? Ah! Many Sasquatches are here to meet me.
Oh, guys. So we're fighting again.
The girls are fighting.
They are.
Just no selling it. Maria don't care. Ah.
There he goes.
Thank you.
He's like, you're making a fool out of yourself. Let me do it.
Joseph turns a small rock jutting out of the wall, and a passage appears.
Ooh. The snowcraft is in here.
Okay.
I wanna see it.
Yeah. It's in a box.
Yay!
We did it!
Got to the snow.
Where do
craft.
We use it?
Hmm.
Wah! But first, goblins.
So many goblins.
We're all working in the mine. Good for Joseph. Ah! Well, Mithrax. Guy may be a brainiac caveman, but he's still a caveman. He still hits real good.
Yeah.
Where's the snowfields? That's what I want to know. Oh, over there. What a strange... Okay. So... Or no, this is just a town. That's just that one town. Oh, right, he's gotta take us to them? Oh, wow, way over here. No, this is a looping world.
Oh, wow.
I'm like, wow, this place is huge. No.
Edge of the world.
Just like last time. Okay. Anyways, yeah, let's go meet Sid, I guess. Or is the snowfields connected to the snowtown? I simply do not know. Oh, I guess that is just kind of a big snowfield over here, huh? Well, fine then. Never mind. Take that Sasquatch's $9 and go! I like the Swiss-looking innkeeper in the mountain town. Gonna serve us hot cocoa. Everybody's husbands are back.
Yeah.
Is there some kind of secret?
No chance. I watched him attack her.
Oh, wow! Going crazy in there.
Yeah, it's normal. They're just dramatic. They don't hurt each other. I don't know why she gets so freaked out. I mean, he is huge. He's a giant cat. And she's so small.
Oh, right, we have teleport. We could have been teleporting down there.
Aw, man.
At the cost of life, I think? I don't know if that was coincidental. I should buy a life tome and also teach Maria a bunch more white spells.
Yeah.
Ta-da! There we go. Now we're cooking. I would save it in a bit. I think they said Cid still has to fly us there. It sure seems that way.
Yeah.
We don't even have to talk to Joseph. Here, maybe Joseph's house. Provide the answers.
I'm mad for
it's truly
life,
so
I guess.
Sad. Yeah, no. Okay, whatever. I think we gotta go to Sid. We gotta fly there. And then traverse. But Jesus!
Whoa! It's a swarm!
Whole swarm of bees. Aw, boo! Good job, Maria. Getting so smart. Let's make our way back to Fish Rock. A single guy ambushing four people. And then he misses and they all swarm on him and beat him to death.
What a fucking loser.
Our party grows unstoppable until we run out of MP and have to fight a turtle. Cid, take us to the damn place. I don't know anything about God's spell. I know all everything about Sunfire. Can I interest you folks that are riding the Cid's Pride and Joy, the only airship of its kind in all the world? yes. I know you can take us to Cashwan, but where are we going? I think we may need to consult the guide.
The guide? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. You had one up last time.
I did. Where did I put it? swear I learned to bookmark at some point.
Oh god. They're dead. They're all dead.
My god.
I mean, yes, Red also could be
there. Yeah, he could be up there.
In the big field of snow. How do we get there? There is no entryway. I'm gonna look. I have to look.
Snowcraft is
looking. Oh, fuck. There it is.
Oh.
Way over yonder. Found it. Okay. On the right side, left. The left side.
The complete opposite side.
Yeah, the west.
West.
I gotcha. Grind and blink at this point. Will it be worth something ever? Oh.
Only time will tell.
But it's another, I assume, white spell? I think that counts as white magic. So it should raise spirit. Who can see? Alright, top us off before the journey ahead. More hot cocoa and mead.
She really is so cute.
Alright, for real this time. Let's go get it. Oh, no. Eh, no. Ambushed by Yetis immediately.
Of course. Typical.
They truly ain't shit. Gaia's brain grows. Tiny little opening. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Get on my hovercraft. I was gonna say, do we get encounters? Oh yeah! Okay. Get the real Yetis.
That's what we've been waiting for.
That's what we wanted all along. This part fucking sucks. Oh, great.
Aw, man. Even with the Yetis.
Me. Yeah, just gotta make it all the way to the end of this whole thing. And then all the way back, I have to assume.
Yeah, that does suck.
There we go.
Probably want a designated mage.
Well, ooh, guys, cool. Are a designated mage. That seems neat.
Like that.
Oh, fine. Alright. Thus begins the new dungeon. Ah! Ghouls and zombies! Oh, right. Yeah, I guess we could just be also assigning guy to the back row.
Ooh.
Or.
Or not. Or we could just not do anything sensible at all.
No, why would I? That's fucking crazy. Let's go. Back row, give him two shields, it'll be a magical gun. It's true. He's our muscle wizard right now. Wow, money. Whoa. Yeah, Furion has the least health now because he hasn't been taking hits. I know the system works. I understand.
You know how it works. You're just ignoring it.
Well, I mean, he's in the back. He's in the back because he's got the bow.
Yeah. No.
I turned him into a gun. He could have been a better gun. We could have just done a lot of things more sensibly, but I was guided by wicked impulses.
Yeah.
And I'm committing to them.
It was for the bit. You must understand.
I have to commit to the bit. Or else what am I? All right, the little puddles. A door? Oh, boy. All right.
Whoa.
We got deadheads.
That's awesome.
Thank you. Aw, man. Aw, man.
Aw, jeez.
Say, I hope she can pull this off. Because otherwise, this thing is dead. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Antarctic wind.
Wow.
A stone with the same effect as blizzard. Ah, one of these again. Guy get free blizzard?
Hell yeah.
We'll have to test this out in some capacity. Unless it's a one use, like, unlike the other game.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is definitely made the dungeons a little more scary. Yeah, also not thrilled with this fucking thing just having empty rooms. Well, that's a stairway up. Oh! We keep being beset by Grateful Dead fans. Yeah, you gotta check them all. You gotta check them all, or else you might miss a good thing.
Exactly. Never know.
Oh, that one goes further down. Hmm. Well, now I have to go back and get prizes. Man, these zombies are on us. We're getting good money from it. Come on. lead me to the single chest of an item that I may or may not use. Oh, there's multiple, okay.
Minius!
It truly don't make no goddamn sense.
What the fuck? This goes against everything I've ever known.
Were they green in the NES one? I have to assume. Ah, a battle axe. Preemptive strike against Yetis. Antidote, sure. Ah, a mithril mace and a monster in a box. Oh, but it is a preemptive strike. That is nice. Who even uses maces? Nobody. I don't know, guy might. It's more like a club.
Yeah.
But it's a little less good for him. Ugh. It never ends in here. Not a lot of people with ranged options, so Furion has really just not had to be hit, like, ever.
Yeah.
Outside of a couple times somebody thinks to aim at him with a bow.
True.
Why are we here? Just to suffer. Alright. I was going to say, back at it. Game had other plans. Just everybody attack. It doesn't matter anymore. I want to see what they got for me. I want to see what horrible boss. Joseph is a guy who's not going to be here forever. He's a puncher of some fashion. Hey, let's see if this one only goes once. Let's see if this is a one shot.
My god.
That's a big spell in a bag. Wow. Wow. I think I wasted a really good item. Yeah, it's gone.
Superman.
Well, I hope anybody who's played this game felt a fucking chill up their spine.
Really disgusted and disappointed.
I hope you felt your skin get flayed as I press that button. Man. Nothing but water. Think of all the turtles I'm gonna kill with that? Oh shit.
No!
Don't phrase it like that. They never remember that they can target Furion. This is in the back, getting off scot-free. I'm sorry to say that I have killed turtles and I will again. Well, could learn more Blizzard now that I don't have a big old storm in a bag like. Like that other story about a turtle. Urushima Taro, I believe, is what I am referencing. If you use a tome as an item, it'll cast a level A version of the spell, but also eat the tome. That's fascinating.
Yeesh.
I guess I'll keep it around.
Yeah.
I just burned one to teach somebody a spell last time, but now it's like, oh, free spell. A Mithra's spear. Ah! Let her go first. She's gonna kill all of them. No, she's not. A door. Nothing.
Son of a.
Just one icicle. Oh, hey guys, I was just hanging out.
That's his room. He gave it to his room. She's got the zoomies.
Yum. Oh, another door in the water. Somebody's basement is flooded. Christ.
He's like crashing, exploding.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. She's got the zoomies. Oh, look at him. Oh, my gosh.
Giant beavers. Oh, no.
Sure is.
It's legit.
Oh my god, they're so cute.
Goodness gracious, this is a whole room full of giant beavers. Snook, snook, shit. My basement got no damn business looking like it is. Oh.
Yes, finally! Guys, speak Beaver.
Oh, well, the floor is yours.
Nods. Snook, snook, chit. Ask.
You know about Sunfire? No. Mm-hmm. You know about the Dreadnought? No. You know about airships? No.
No.
Wild Rose? Mithril? You don't know Leather? Anything. Well, okay.
Guess we'll ask about this. Secret passage in wall to right. Monster guard bell. Bell in wall. Nods.
So for sure?
I wanted to see them have a back and forth, goddammit.
Oh, alright.
Guy can speak to beavers arbitrarily. I mean, obviously he can speak to beavers.
Yeah, oh, you can't? Alright, hold on.
He's studied many things.
That rules. And why wouldn't... Oh my god! Wait a minute!
Whoa, dual heads! Where did they come from?
This seems bad. Okay. It could be a lot worse. But they hit like fucking trucks. Stop that. Mm-hmm. Hey, guys, Canadian. That explains everything. I have 18 potions.
God damn it.
Save. We met the beavers. This is a key event. I just want to see if there's any more treasure. Stop ambushing us, jeez.
Well, he snuck into his room.
This is not your room anymore. Oh.
Oh, monster in a box.
Take the sword. Neat, what the hell? A sword that evokes an ancient curse.
Oh shit.
Fascinating.
It's a cursed sword.
A real cursed sword?
Sorry, did you say real?
A real?
Real cursed sword.
Oh my god, the icicles. It's like it's an ice cave or something. Furion, come on. We're all doing one-hit KOs here. You gotta pick up your slack. It inflicts curse on what it hit. Oh. So what if we replace the buckler with a mithril shield? That would not actually improve her defense all that much. I think that the rough part is nobody uses a sword.
Yeah.
Not currently. I guess we could get a fourth guy that might use a sword. If somebody would stick around.
I know, right?
Anyways, whatever. Yeah. Nope. Nope. It's this guy's room. It's the dual head's room. Anyone could use a sword. Yeah, sure, but I don't have them using it. Getting all these battle axes. I'm just covered in axes. It's a real cursing sword. He's swinging the sword and just goes, fuck! Alright, now we may follow the beaver's lead.
We're gonna leave it to the beavers. Sorry. Oh, so fucking sorry.
You're not. Is at low HP. Where's this monster? Not all these other monsters. There's to be some sort of crazy Indiana Jones altar. I've been, doing the... Oh. Hold on. There you go. You know what? These only cost me all my money. But I might as well use them. Congrats, another turtle.
Oh shit. It went away. That's an adamantor guarding the bell. Stay on your toes.
Ah! Aww, oh shit, it's getting on his toes.
Aww.
Well, okay.
Oh, groovy music.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah, about three bosses, I think. Well, no, I mean, this might be the second proper boss. Yeah. High rate of turtle to boss. I mean, there was a monster in a box at one point that was a turtle. And that took a long time because we were out of magic. Oh, wow. Still punch this guy pretty good. There you go. That was a lot easier and we didn't really need to use the whatever. We did it.
Yay.
There's something set in the wall. It's the goddess's bell.
Yay.
I'll take that. Huh? Okay. What's in here? Oh, it's a door back. That's so funny. I did notice that weird little pillar, whatever. Didn't really think a lot of it. Oh, I was just gonna teleport out of here and see if it destroyed all of our health, but I guess I'll just... I guess we'll journey back. Probably blow a bunch of MP on the way because it's not as much important. Oh, but first, there's a big crack in this wall.
Ooh.
And also this guy.
Oh shit. Looks fancy.
Yeah, I think he's Empire? Imperial? Oh, it's Morgan!
It's Morgan! Oh yeah, I'm him. Shoot, I was like a Muppet voice again, wasn't I? Oh wait, no, my voice was so, like, terrible that it kept cutting out.
Yeah, Discord was eating it alive.
Curses, you've already gotten to the goddess's bell. First you ruined my standing with the Emperor, and now this.
Yeah.
The Emperor will never forgive me for messing this up. Yeah. If I ever go back to the Empire, he'll have my head. But I'm still a soldier. If I'm going to die, you're coming with me.
Oh, okay. Oh, he is just a big pirate man.
Yeah, he was. He didn't look so buff in his... It's portrait.
Yeah, that's a little, Well, dude, have some fire. Hey, it worked first try.
Alright. Oh, God.
This always happens like... to me.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me.
The frown is going, I may have lost, but don't think you've won. I've booby-trapped this cave. Just a little parting gift from me to you.
Huh?
I'll be waiting for you in hell.
There he goes.
Bye, Morgan.
Oh no! It wasn't Indiana Jones' Oh. Oh no! Joseph!
Damn it!
Oh! He's gonna stop the rock!
Oh! Go on, get out! We not leave you! I can't hold it much longer! Run! It's up to you now, Farion. My sweet Nelly. Oh, he's gonna get squashed.
Joseph! Yeah, my best fucking anime protagonist scream.
Oh no, look at him.
Oh no! That's how you know he's dead.
Yeah.
Just like in Star Wars.
No.
Anyways.
Oh, that's so sad.
I'm like, if you cry every time. This is so sad. Can we get this to 100 likes? Well, back to the fucking tundra, I guess. Well, sadly sailing away. I don't know. Cast shell. Why don't you? Maybe then you'll feel better. Just grinding spells.
What else can we do?
In memoriam. This one's for Joseph.
it again.
Blammo. Nice.
Yay.
Yeah. My thunder level increased. Guy would have wanted it that way. Also, hello, Flame My Inner. Yeah, he got crushed by a big Indiana Jones rock.
Yeah.
Never miss a second of Finally Fantasy.
I know. You'll
miss everything.
People really are dying left and right.
It's war as hell.
Yeah.
I'm just so sick of these Star Wars. Don't get a lot of play for life. That one seems like it'd be hard to level.
Yeah, right?
It probably gets a lot of XP per use. That or it really wants you to just get killed all the time if you want it up. Gerblins. I was totally about to say, there's been this whole Final Fantasy 16 sweepstakes. And it's one of those things that takes the form of, like, it gives you a bunch of little tasks to do to get more entries.
Oh.
To boost engagement with it. And I've basically done everything I can without participating in the ones that force me to actually post as if I'm excited for the game.
Right. Yeah.
I don't want to pretend to be excited for the product. I don't know. It's like I do want to play this game. I'm already set on playing it, especially given how we have dedicated ourselves now to inevitably getting to it.
Yeah,
but you don't have to make me pretend to be that excited.
Yeah. Sad. Good time for that first goal.
So yeah, there's like three entries. Mm-hmm. What was the first one? It's like I retweeted the thing and yeah, I followed, so whatever. But like one of them was like, what's the best line you've heard from a creator playing/watching Final Fantasy 16? If you can, add the creator to credit them for the content.
Ew, no. I don't even like adding my friends.
It's like, no, I don't. No.
You take me for.
What was the next one? What's your favorite line from one of the trailers? I love the examples. Hashtag TOF sweepstakes. Come to me, Ifrit. Or hashtag TOF sweepstakes. Joshua. It's not gonna lie. yeah. is tempting to participate.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. so I refuse to do those. On principle. Yeah. There is one for referring people. Which is like maybe, but I don't know. That one's always I can never in good conscience actually bug people about that shit. Like, I felt bad enough doing that with, like, Neopets a million years ago.
Yeah, right?
It always felt weird.
Yeah.
The rest of them are easy enough, because a lot of them are just like, hey, watch this trailer, and we give you, like, a brief question of, like, a reading comprehension test. Like, just, like, finish this phrase from the trailer to prove you watched it. Or answer this question from this article to prove you read it. Or at least read enough of it. The one of them is for they released a demo, and that sucks because I don't have because the part of this contest is to win a PS5, and I don't have a PS5, so I can't play the demo.
Oh, goddamn!
So I can't earn more entries.
That fucking sucks. Win another PS5, you filthy rich bastard.
Truly. I would love to have two PS5s.
I know. Holding both of them.
Yeah. I could stop so many doors.
God.
Yeah, at this point, like, I'm sure they're going to do a PC release, but yeah, like, in the short term, the PS5 is just the fucking Final Fantasy 16 machine at this point. Oh, should we tell Joseph's wife he's dead?
ooh.
Oh, Joseph, maybe. I'll look after Nelly in his place. I know that would make him happy. Were you, like, just pining? Who
maybe
are
she
you?
Was.
Hey, Nelly, your dad's dead, by the way.
Oh, no, Daddy!
I think I voiced Joseph before because I think you did, Nelly.
Oh, yeah!
Is it
coming back, is he?
Nope. Alright. she processed it. It's, you know. Yeah. What more can he do?
Yeah.
But god, we have like 12,000 gil now. We should maybe buy some more ethers. Blow the bank on cottages again.
Yeah. That was a good investment in the last game.
Yeah. We used so many of them. Oh god, right. The fucking salesman brothers. Which one of you has the ether? God damn it. Which one of you has the ether?
Let's answer articles 3.
Whether you did or didn't tell Joseph's daughter is a fucking point in a later fucking game. What? A later game?
What?
How's that work? I guess they ask you, I assume.
That's insane.
That's...
Wow.
Oh, huh.
Oh, you're right. That's right. The Ramu's story that he makes you piece together.
Huh.
Remember?
It's been so... Honestly, no.
Okay. Well.
It has been many years since we played Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
Together, so
well,
it's...
well. Yeah.
Look.
But...
I consider it a joint effort. I made decisions.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to amend it eventually. Don't worry.
That's right. Oh, now I remember. Yeah, okay.
That's so wild. But also, FF9 is absolutely the one where they would do that. So
they ref, like, so many times in both of these games have been like, nice Final Fantasy IX reference. Like the bell.
Right.
The goddess bell is in Final Fantasy IX. Yeah.
I think I took a wrong turn again. Yeah. I did it again.
Oh, shit.
I done did it again.
Yeah.
It's a real love letter.
It really is. It's very exciting to see the references in the flesh, you know?
Yeah, right? Oh,
cool. In the flesh.
Or should I say, in the mithril?
You could say that.
I genuinely just can't hear in the flesh without thinking of the G-Man speech.
Fair enough.
Ah, a bee. If this game had voice acting, you think Furion would be like for Joseph when critical hits? Every once in a while. Just reference people who have died.
Yeah. It's a lot of people at this point.
All the named ones.
It's got a whole list. Even the named ones, it's like...
Well, that guy didn't die yet. I'm still whole now, but...
Yeah, you're right.
And I guess we don't know the fate of our friend from the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
What's-her-face's brother. Maria's brother. What's-his-face? Yeah. What's-his-face's name?
I don't know, we knew him for 5 seconds, and then he died. Allegedly.
Simply never found him. Oh yeah, getting beefy. Now sit. Take me to the place. Take me to the zone. Huh?
Oh shit, I just found a really cool skeleton.
Whoa, what? Cool skeletons?
I'm just like poking around on Pinterest.
A Pinterest skeleton? I just like the idea of you just being like, wow, cool skeleton. I just found one.
This happens to me really often.
Just reaches under your desk. Oh, that is a clown skeleton in it right there.
Pretty fucking cool skeleton.
It's got little asymmetrical face paint on its clown on its skull face. Well, anyways, we gotta go fly.
Yeah.
To what's
skeleton intermission?
Yeah. To Kashwan.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
Wow. That was a throwback.
I'm glad you understand.
Unlocked a forgotten memory.
Oh, I never forget it. I can't see the phrase thanks buddy without that exact voice.
Okay, I got what is it?
Precious food.
No, it's so
the sticky buddy dub.
The sticky buddy ashamed of.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, wait, no, it's a little. That's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about. Wow!
That's the one that pops into my head a lot. I just forgot that that's what it's from. Good grief.
Oh, God. Far off lands. How do we get home? Sid, wait!
Sid, why are you leaving? Sid!
Well, there's a town to the south, apparently, so I guess that'll be where we go after.
It's like, later, losers.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, you weren't kidding. He did turn into an asshole.
You know, he never advertised himself as a two-way trip.
Fair enough.
Yo, Kashwan Keep, how's it hanging? Oh. We can ask the Sunfire something?
Talking to the fire, cool.
Huh? Oh. Well, we don't have the brazier. Oh, this is just another dungeon. No. Got it. Should probably go to that town of the south, actually.
Yeah.
First of all, not that any of these guys seem particularly tough so far. Well, one can never be too careful. Just double dungeons, yeah. I'm not like, yeah. That doesn't seem great, but I don't know. What's this? Oh, that's not a town at all. Huh. It is the Chocobo Forest.
Oh,
it's the.
Look at
I found a Chocobo.
Yay! Yeehaw. Yes.
Yeah. Now it's fucking Final Fantasy.
Yes.
Just a simple MIDI loop.
Yeah. Boy, just that part's gonna get a little annoying.
Oh, goodbye.
Still cute.
Okay, well, I guess. First appearance of Chocobo ever.
Aww.
Suppose, yeah. I suppose we should meter out the MP a little more now that there's a second entire dungeon. Good thing everybody is also a physical attacker.
Hey!
I always forget that there's like a second half of King Dedede stuff. The door is locked. Ask the door about the goddess's. Alright, fine, hold on. Ding-a-ling. The tone of the bell rings out. The lock opens without a sound. How would we know? Just try it. Hello.
Oh,
it's Gordon.
Hey, Gordon. He was someone like sobbing, crying, throwing up. All
yeah.
Time, right? Okay, I'm him. I came to
believe
the Sunfire.
Yeah.
I thought I was the only one left who could open the door. I guess I'm not that special anyway. I meant to look for Angel's torch, but it's a monster's den in here. I can't keep going on my own. I can't return empty-handed. I don't know what to do next.
You know your way around the keep, right? Do you think you could help us find our way through?
sorry. The keep is riddled with secrets. I wouldn't know my way around any better than you. But I do want to fight. Will you let me come with you? Please? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we could have not sacrificed Joseph and we could have just brought him over here.
God.
Knocked on the door. Thanks, Gordon. I guess I should give you equipment, huh? Should I give you the cursed sword? You have a spear. I'll give you the mithril spear since I'm not using it. Sure, have a silver cuirass. Oh yeah, I think Joseph left that one.
Ooh.
Ooh yeah. Fuck you, Gordon. Please. He's been through so much. His brother died.
and then did die again. And
yeah, he thought his brother was dead, and then he was alive, and then he actually did die in a bed.
Good news, Gordon. Your brother survived after all.
A little longer.
But then he died. Yeah, a little longer.
Poke him. Oh, it's riddled with monsters, isn't it?
I'm not strong enough. On my own.
This is baby stuff, Gordon. I'm scared of the bees. And so there's balloons. They look to me threateningly. Oh, not the ogres.
Oh, man.
Not the men. I probably should be casting shell with these guys. This is where we keep our ogres.
Open the door and ogres just falling out.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Nice.
A mithril helm. Who gets it? Probably someone who isn't Gordon.
Yeah.
Give it to Maria. You can take the bronze, Gordon.
We don't have the best traditions, but they are traditions. how they started, nobody knows.
Come on! Let me out of this fucking closet! It's pride!
Right?
Anyway! Sleep in a big bed with my wife, Gordon. Well, shit. I should have been fasting. Dead end. A dead end with zombies behind us.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Stop paralyzing Guy! Come on! He's got stuff to do.
I know!
I do miss my treasure map. This is what I get for not wanting to just buy all the pixel remasters.
What a fool.
Yeah. Oh, I'll be a variety. Oh, all my quality of life is gone. Arda! Me arms.
Oh no. Not your arms. You need those for gaming.
I know, right? It's been a real hellacious week for my upper body.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Oh my god!
Oh no! Oh, look at those chompers!
Oh. It's a good thing poison doesn't last, unless that's some sort of new, oh, even worse poison.
Oh no!
Well,
change
I'm glad
your name.
Your name is poison now. Interesting. There's a non-permanent and permanent version of that. Well, that's the stairs up. Clearly, I have to go all the way back now. And see what was down that single hallway. And pray to God it's a treasure chest at least. Oh my god, turtles! Oh my god! Oh, he's so tough! That's a fucking problem.
Yeah.
Good thing we have Blizzard. Oh, great. Gotta consider that when wandering around now. Friends help! Eternal! Oh wow, it was fucking nothing. Oh no! This is a whole mess.
Oh god.
Too many turrets. Well, that was a fun little bit of grinding, I guess. For nothing.
Ugh. Horrifying.
Some of those wretched beasts I've truly ever seen in this game. This whole series.
Right?
Go and drink this. Should probably buy more potions next time. What with all the money I'm getting. Mm-hmm. Oh, not again. Man, they really stepped up the ogres.
Right?
Horrifying.
They had enough.
Oh god, Gordon.
Oh no, Gordon.
Am I gonna have to use life for the first time?
It's appropriate.
I'm not preventing them from killing you, Gordon. I need to find out. Gordon will be fine.
Yeah. Don't worry about him.
Whoa.
Oh, they're cool. They're all Halloween colored. Me when I see a skeleton. Wow. Cool.
Oh, God, they're eating him. Thank you.
Yeah.
Gorn, do you need a spells? No. You just have MP in case. In case we were interested. Gorn, I kind of want you to die. Gorn,
that's
well,
okay.
Gorn.
That's what everybody says.
Well. Yeah, take him down. The little babies. Hey, it does a little more than one. Look at
hey,
that.
Nice.
Diamond shield. Hey, no. That just seems better. Resistant to lightning. Is mithril? That's a shield made of mithril. Here, dude. You can have a mithril shield.
Wow, that's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. Sorry, I'm like getting into character.
Yeah.
It sucks so hard.
Yeah, doing life once made that go up a third of a bar, so. Yeah, I don't think they're expecting it too much. Oh, I'm out of MP. Well, that's not good. Well, we'll figure it out. We just simply must keep climbing and killing the rats. I guess I did pack 5 ethers, so we could just give her one. That gives you a whole boatload, don't it? All right. There you go. Santa Marie. I guess you can save me if you really save a file of me in it if you really want to. Ah! Well, time to die, Garden. He's getting there. He's working on it. Oh, guy, your brain. I forgot your MP was so huge.
Oh, yeah.
Use another one of these when you get down to. God damn it. Well, you're about to get down to 30 real quick. Anything but the rats. All right. It's okay, fellas. Take your time. That's a pretty significant heal at this point. Hello? Nothing but Halloween skeletons. Nothing but 12-foot Home Depot skeletons.
My god. This isn't a dungeon, it's a spirit Halloween!
God, yeah, it's just, he's the only one. There's nobody left, so yeah, they just kind of moved in.
Exactly. It was vacant.
Gordon's getting buffer and buffer with every fight. We're gonna make him more than just a sniveling wimp. Mark my words. I'm sure he will be a hero and not die.
Yeah, absolutely.
And I'm sure if he does die, it will be full of dignity. And he's not gonna scream and cry and shit himself.
Exactly. That's what I would expect from him. He's only ever shown dignity.
None of these rooms got fucking anything in him. Oh, he's still blind.
Guy.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we do got eye drops. Here you go. Oh yeah, feeling beefy. Five hits of zero damage. God damn it! God damn it! Surely we could outrun a turtle. But then I'd just be forever trying to run from a turtle.
Yeah.
Hey, nice crit. Thank you. Alright. We journey up. We go up. Ah, another door! And several ghasts. Made out of bubblegum. Oh no! Continuing to paralyze our man. Oh shit. Is that gonna last? Probably. Darkness! No, parents! I haven't learned any of those various cures, I don't think. No, yeah. That was what's his face? I mean, I guess I got a couple more eye drops. Or they could die. These status effects are actually becoming a lot more relevant.
Yeah.
Than previous dungeons were leading me to be believing. Cool, more mithril shields. Anybody else use shields? Nope.
Shields out the wazoo.
Surely this room will have something. Scott Ogre.
When?
Scott Turtle.
That's definitely things.
The moment I can learn Asuna. Yeah. Yeah. That's not good. Fire damage. There you go. These guys are pretty tough. No!
Oh fuck.
Not as bad as it could have been. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just so scared from the fucking nuzlocks we've been doing.
Right.
Gold armor. Hello? Give it to Furion, obviously.
Yeah.
The prismy. No. Give it to this man.
Yes.
Resistant to poison.
Yay!
Stop poisoning this man. Everyone else is so curious. No, Gordon's just gonna cry. He's the opposite of Gordon Ramsay.
Yeah, right?
Gordon is the idiot sandwich. Ethers. Perhaps should have bought more than five. These dungeons, they're just so serious. You've given me many directions to go, game, and none of them are good. God damn it. Don't let this thing even move. Why is Gordon's intelligence raising? Or did I misread that? Whatever. I don't know, maybe. Probably not. What the hell was I doing? Drinking this last drugs. Oh, that one feels like it gave me less than I remember. Oh well. I should maybe run away from tortoises. Oh.
They're so majestic with their hair flowing.
They're just beautiful men.
They are beautiful men.
Ooh, two sleepy tomes. Kill. Kill!
Get it out of my face.
You know what? I do have slight machinations for a type of Elder Scrolls stream, I realize.
No?
Yeah. Though, none of that is really concrete whatsoever.
Yeah.
Oh no! God damn it!
Oh shit.
Intelligence and other stats don't drop for just constantly attacking. That's nice of them. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh man. I suppose I do have the option of just leaving here and coming back. I do have the eject button spell. I could go somewhere.
Emergency exit.
The emergency exit, because apparently they're casting millions of darkness on us. Gordon's great at running away.
It's one skill.
I think we can take this guy with while everyone's blind.
They seem pretty confident.
Literally, if I just go. I'm gonna, you know what, I'll save, let's just see it, right?
Yeah, why not?
Fuck it.
I've heard there was a monster guarding Itchel's torch. Now I've seen it with my own eyes. A red soul.
Wow, yeah,
cool.
Look at him.
It's a red soul, right?
Thank you. Stop scourging us. Ouch. Ah. He eats the blizzard. We must puzzle out this boss. Do you eat the fire? You certainly send the fire.
Yeah, right.
Puzzle fight. He ate the fire too. I'm having a feeling he's going to eat the thunder. Now, is this one of those things that's dependent on something? I guess my main guess is that it's like you need to do the opposite of what it does last, but I'm gonna see if I can banish this guy to another dimension. But also,
yeah. First,
just for fun. Does it cast fire last? No. Oh, it ate the teleport for breakfast. I am overthinking it. Okay. Why don't we just beat this thing to death?
The puzzle is that you don't have to think about it at all.
The puzzle is you just hit it. Great.
I was kidding.
Same, we're all fucking blind. The puzzle is you have to wait until you crit. All its MP in the first 4 turns. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it didn't seem to stop casting spells immediately. We love casting spells. Oh, man. Yeah, that did occur to me. Should have brought the cursed sword. I guess there's nothing to say. Oh, I was gonna say nothing to say. I can't reload and just do that, but whatever.
Yeah.
We're all good. We're all fine. Look at us.
We survived.
fucking mad, mad stuff. What the fuck, really? What the hell, man? Dude, we get no rest from your nonsense. Shamacon game, yeah, truly. I'm waiting for Gordon to die again. We did it.
Hooray.
Hope you have teleport. Yeah, let's see if this just ruins his health. It super did.
Oof.
Yeah. The deep life cost for that one. Alright, well. Oh, right. I need to go get the fire. I'll be taking this. I have one more eye drop. Oh shit. What? Oh, it's armor? Wait a minute. No, wait. I was just looking at the silver cure, so I'm stupid.
Listen, this is a very taxing dungeon.
Oh, right. Torch. Duh. Give me that. Alright, now we just gotta find a big old ship.
Yay!
Ah. Kill Gordon!
We don't need him anymore. We don't want him.
And maybe Furion. We're just gonna level up life. Frankly, more impressive that they all keep surviving. Oh, he did come back for it. Oh no!
Oh shit! Like, hey, waving at him and. Oh god.
Ah, oh, it's time to check in with our good friend Sid. Wow! Alright.
Oh god!
That is a nice point of scale, ain't it?
They just
descend. Oh no, they're gonna pull him into a tractor beam.
Oh no! Oh, are they gonna grab him with a claw? Oh. Yes! Even better.
Damn claw machines! Get back here, you! You will not escape! Huh. That was weird.
So, anyway.
Mr. Chocobo, please help. We're here so hurt.
Guys.
Where the hell are we going? Okay, yeah, we can make our way back. Or we could go all the way over here. or there.
Possibilities are endless.
There's two new locations being pinged on our map. In fact, yes, going all the way south is being pinged, but... I mean, we got this chocobo. But that would mean we have to walk all the way back. Either direction we go, we're going to have to walk all the way back once we get off the chocobo.
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured that would be the more sensible. Bye. Bafsk. Yeah, we are highly fucked up.
Stumbling and bleeding everywhere.
Yeah. With our blind man shades.
Yeah.
Help. This has really put things in perspective. Get out of the way!
Do you mind? Some of us are trying to do something about it.
Yeah, it's I don't mind that they scale it that way, because it's better than it just being... I mean, I guess it's not better, because it's more fun to take advantage of the cheap...
Mm-hmm.
The cheaper ends, but I guess it makes sense. Anyways, yeah, it's time to buy a bunch of status healing items, because we've been ignoring them and they're probably going to be increasingly relevant. Oh man, Toad. Yeah, probably should be ready for some Toad.
Yeah.
Probably should be ready for Stone.
I'm excited to be Toaded.
Get Toaded.
Toaded, idiot.
I don't know what mallet for Anisha is so silly. Just bonk him on the head.
Yeah.
That'll do you fine. Spend all our money on ethers again. I got one cot is still sitting here. Got 50,000 for an elixir. You better be giving me crazy endgame money. Alright. Well, wait, are we still darkness? What the hell?
Oh, shit.
Is that a thing the church only takes care of? Does this heathen town have a church? Oh, there it is.
The atheist nation.
Yeah. Nothing happens.
What the hell? I guess you're just blind forever.
Until you buy some stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
What? That's stupid, man. Yeah, I guess we could kill our own guys.
Yeah.
I do. We should have just killed Furion and what's his face so we could have gotten more life experience. Why not? At this point. Save over the darkness file. Thank you. Listen, it's not blindness, it's darkness. You can sleep it off. You should be able to sleep it off in a just world.
Yeah.
What kind of magic do you sell? Fear. Oh, there's Asuna. Yeah, we should probably have this. I don't really... I'm not in a huge hurry to cure things that after battle. Because I usually finish things quick enough. Knock on wood. But, like... But, yes. Let us teach... Maria, I guess. Yeah, right? We could also be learning blind. Teach it a guy. We should have more evil spells. fucked up and evil spells. You want Basuna too? Oh, fine. I suppose. Just in case, right? Thank you, Mr. Wizard. Okay. Yeah, you need to level it up so it doesn't miss. Oh. Oh, I see.
Oh, man, this game's getting brutal.
Well, that's why I also bought a bunch of items, but like, yeah.
That's kind of nice that items are useful.
Usually I guess we could just be spamming Asuna.
Yeah.
While walking. Seven plus, it works like a life spell? That's insane. Dum to dum. Spamming Asuna until we can level it up. Should have bought that a million years ago. I think I kind of entirely missed that there was a magic store in that corner. You're too damn fast, Gordon. Everybody, is it okay? Oh my god!
Oh shit. Disappeared for a second.
Connection seems to be... seems to be bad.
Guess I would explain it.
Oh, I'm gonna take a drink of water.
Here you go.
Well, I mean, how much, I was gonna say that could be a pretty good stopping point.
Yeah.
If we're still, now that we're connecting again, we might figure out what we're doing later. It's said to go here, but then it also said to go over here. So who knows what we're doing? I think that's something we gotta figure out next time.
Yeah. That's quite all right.
I am, yeah. I'm gonna.
It was a taxing adventure today.
Yeah, a little bit. We got our cool buddies. We're gonna go to a forest or something. I don't know. Sid's probably dead.
Yeah. It's not looking good for him.
I'm sure he'll make it out. He's made it out of tougher scrapes than this.
That's true. He may be getting tortured, but
they'll never get old Sid. I'm gonna hit this button. We got it.
Explodes. We got it.
They'll never get Sid. On an unrelated note. No, never mind. I can't, that button doesn't work.
Aw, why?
I just wanted to play it really stupid. Listen, I'm gonna do it manually.
Yeah.
They can't stop me.
Yes!
Good night, everybody.